ball to the man above. Now check me out, now it's just that Fridays was serving a green. Before I was popping, I was nursing my dreams. Now I ain't never been a gangster, but I know a few things. I just rather get the bag and start collecting the rings. But I done spoke too much, close curtain is seen. I am not a human being, I'm a fool machine. I ain't holier than thou, I don't judge, I seen. Just staying down for the come up till I reign supreme. Let's get it. Yeah, hey boy, you got another one. Ha! Man, y'all boys ain't ready for this, man. I'm still grinding, I'm still hungry, hungrier than ever. I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
For me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted. East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands, deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Neither one play games when swinging for them fences. We want the finer things, the that's expensive. The hit them either close range or at a distance. If God for me, why bother? I got my game from the Godfather. Top of the food chain, rock bottom. And handled my business when it was my problem. Jeep. Flossing with a gold chain. I got my Turkish rope with matching gold things. Bomber jacket in the winter, it's a cold game. I met some East Coast up in Spokane. Some of the realest in this dope game. I got my curly top looking like special ed. Clean fade on the side, bumping that red head. Clean tags when I ride, ducking the feds. East Coast, they get that bread. You end up dead. Them West Coast, they leave that spread. And now you got calling your dread head.
If God for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted.
Still trying to the riches.
East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands, deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Fourth and inches. I'm finna hit a lick and handle business. I got her down, she real vicious. Rock a bye, baby. No witness. This is not even a conflict. You no nonsense. Die the same way in Brooklyn and Compton. But with that gang, then make a profit. On top, stay poppin'. Look, see, I was the high school slick Rick, I was styling. Fat gold chain with an African medallion. Hip hop connoisseur and rolling 20 grippin'. Rap game real tight, freestyle was magnificent. All about the clout and all about my dividends. Them older couldn't tell me different. I need a roundaway girl to let me. Showtime at the Apollo. I'm about the bottom. Take two and pull out a little for my who won't live to see tomorrow.
If God for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted.
Dollar. Hey, DJ Mosky, let's get it.
We the champions here in Los Angeles. We doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over. Call the promoters. I just put up in this thing with my soldiers. I blew it and I'm still. Last minute, I'ma need me some. Call up Khalifa. Bring the in the. You know I stay with some bad lip, baby. TGOD, baby, no, that's a gang. Crazy girls after the game. We doing honest, we going insane. Pointers. Yeah, homies got me pointers. We get awards where we get God the glory. I'm shooting my shot, most times I be scoring. Do this for my city, I bring on the truck. Feel like Freddie Mercury, we are. We the champions here in Los Angeles. We doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at
at the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over.
Feeling like I can't miss. Baby, it's all in the wrist. You really wanna be the boss, it's expensive. Ain't the real champ if you never defend it. Put in that work, I'ma make them remember. I just broke down hella trees yelling timber. Stand in the line, they put me in the center. It blow their mind when they see how I'm winning. Went back and doubled up, now you in trouble. My on hustle, my diamonds are huddled up. TGOD got this off the muscle. Ask me about my life, man, I love it, I love it. Got so many rings, I need room for another one. Been through the pain, now it ain't no more struggle. My team win the game, put our face on the cover. Brother, we the champions.
Here in Los Angeles, we doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over.
Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in
I'm
the game.
I'm whipping in track hard with messed up suspension. I drove it so fast that I blew out the engine. I kept it too real ever since the beginning. I play offensive D, I might switch my position. Lil mama went thirsty, so I had to quench. I'ma drive real fast, cause you know I shoot quick. Just like Travis Kelce, I be having emotions. Just like the lamb, I ain't know I'm exploding. My heart cold, bad, I ain't got emotions. I'm going hard, yeah, you know I'm devoted. We running streets, yeah, you know we control it. She love the kids, she be busting it over. I'm quarterbacking like I'm Kyler Murray. Trying to win, I'm up at practice early. Going crazy, I just ruined the jersey. It's the first half, and we done drop 30.
We just up to scoring them, boy. Man.
I told my boys, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits.
Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in the game.
Money on my mind, head in the game. It's like I scored again, diamonds on them dance. I can hear the music playing with the bands. Crowd going wild, dived in the fans. I'm locking in on a mission, I tunnel my vision. You young as she get like me. I got your shorty, she with me. I gave her a jersey, I told her to join my team. It's best you go where it's safe, you know how I play. I get to a sack like Frank. You can teach money to fly, I turn it up hop. I catch it and go to the bank. It's crazy, I'm used to the lights, I'm shining so bright. It's visor to cover my face. You see me working and working, I'm getting it done. And soon they be feeding me grapes.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara.
Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the New York Jets and the San Francisco 49ers. Here's the Australian-born punter, Mitch Wishnowsky, to get things going. And we are underway from Santa Clara. And not much on this one. Takes it from the 21. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. They'll start on the ground. Hall. They'll get it across the 35. It'll be second down. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Hall again on second down. Room here to run. And some nifty running here as he'll take this across midfield and down to the 47. The Jet first down, 18 big yards that time.
And that's a run that'll energize an offensive line. They'll take that one all day long. Fundamental breakdown by the defense. You've got to be able to make plays on the edge.
Gonna look deep for Wilson. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Jason Verrett.
And the Niners are going to get the football here as they force the INT on the game's opening drive.
Well, they certainly took a shot to open this game. I know it backfired with the interception, but no lack of bravado from that sideline at all. And look, they told us before the ball game, they wanted to be a little more dangerous on offense. They wanted to take a few more chances. That opening pass certainly set a tone. Maybe a turnover, but I don't think it'll stop them from trying again the rest of this game.
Here's a run on first down that doesn't accomplish anything. In fact, he's going to be tackled behind the line for a loss of one. On play action, now Garoppolo. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. To throw, it's Garoppolo. He'll fire this deep for Ayuk. It's caught inside the 25. Touchdown, 49ers. And CD, we have seen some great runs the last few times we've been together, but I think we could at least put this one in our top five. That was a determined gallop there. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. And not much on this one. Takes it from the 21. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And the interception on that opening drive winds up leading to the touchdown, so now it's kind of time to start over.
Yeah, it certainly is, in his first throw of the game. But I like the way his guys rallied around him.
And this will be caught at the 30. Touchdown, Jets. Corey Davis, 66 yards. And the Jets are able to strike quickly here as they are in for six. Well, go ahead and strap in, partner. I mean, less than 2 minutes in, had the score on the one side. A quick answer, though, to get the equalizer.
Sometimes you get that sense of urgency that ratchets up, right? When you give up an early touchdown like that, you just know, you're like, okay, how do we go back and equalize things? Can we get it done fast? And they absolutely did. Essentially, we're back to even, aren't we?
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And some good special teams coverage as they bring him down just outside of the 15. Set to get this drive underway. The offense running out, and they are charged up, ready to go after reaching the end zone on their last drive.
And normally I'd warn against getting complacent just because they scored the last time out, but I don't think there's any worries with this group right now. This is a hungry group, and they want to keep building off of their last drive. Now they just want the officials to hurry up and place the ball.
He's got a man complete, and he's going to be taken down at about the 33.
Hey, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
They fake the give. Now Garoppolo looks to throw. And his throw is incomplete.
Well, he certainly thought he had an open look beyond the first down marker to his receiver, but they just couldn't connect, and that will send them back to the drawing board.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
11, 41, 41. Wait. One, Omaha.
Garoppolo looks to throw. Man open, that's Deebo Samuel. And he'll be brought down at the 27. Throwing now is Garoppolo. He's going to take a shot for the end zone. And unable to connect. Incomplete. I'll give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
Well, when you've got a tight end who can run, you've got to give him a shot to unlock the defense. Want to see what they can get. Taking the big shot downfield. That one winds up incomplete.
And the 39-year-old veteran puts it right through, and they take the lead here now at 10-7.
Well, a close game like this, obviously you want the touchdown, but certainly they will take the three.
And they'll be okay with that, but let's throw a little credit to the defense as well. I'm just glad this doesn't come down to a debate, right? Which side won, partner? Because the defense, hey, we didn't give up a touchdown. The offense, hey, we put three on the board. Either way you look at it, I think both sides gained something out of that drive.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive.
And Charles, the name of the game last time, efficiency. Their very first snap, they connected for a quick touchdown.
They get more value than just the points from that series as well. Only needing one play, it keeps the entire offense rested up.
Pushes past him. He finds some open field here. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
40 yards rushing for him now on just his first three carries.
We really didn't have any doubt that he was going to be one of the top-rated rookies coming into the league, especially as a runner, and he's given us no reason to change our minds. That's a big-time run, and the production that he showed us in college is translating very well into the National Football League.
And he'll be brought down just shy of the 40. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Wilson. That's caught by his tight end, Uzama. And he'll be brought down at the 27. On first down, Wilson. And that nearly intercepted. The free safety roaming into position almost had it, but it's second down. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Give to Hall running right. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and 7 ahead. Ten-7 our score after one, right here on EA Sports. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. On third down, Wilson. This is caught. Touchdown! Elijah Moore, 25 yards for the touchdown, as his guys have now moved out in front.
Well executed there offensively. Defense looked a little confused, but he found his receiver, and that went good for 6 points.
And the payoff we just saw there tells us how many times they ran this play in practice over the past few weeks, because they executed that flawlessly right here on game day when the situation arose.
Come on, come on. The Jets kick team out now to boot this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And last time able to get three. It's not what they wanted. They wanted six, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. Just, I like the way you do it.
And trying to get it to Samuel, but it's intercepted. Picked up. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And I think they are going to get this one back. Well, that would have been something. Double turnovers. But instead, they'll keep the possession on the INT. So the big gain through the air, but scratch it all off because he could not hang on to the football.
And you have to like what they did on defense here. They didn't give up on the play. Big yardage given up, but they still battled all the way to the end and helped force a turnover.
They'll get this halfway home from the 8 to the 4 on a gain of 4.
They made a nice effort to stick him with a loss for that play, but it's going to take more than that to keep him from advancing the ball. Should be an entertaining battle anytime he tucks and runs over the second half of this contest.
Second and goal from inside the 5. Here's Wilson. Get the connection there, it's incomplete.
But they certainly did a nice job there, picking him up out of the backfield and then running stride for stride with it. That's good coverage, and it led to an incompletion.
So third and goal, and the 49er faithful making some noise for their defense. Now it's Wilson. And a dangerous throw there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
Has to be a little bit of frustration there. Back-to-back incompletions. Receivers blanketed on both attempts. This time on third down.
Now they bring a receiver in motion right. They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. And this will be caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. C.J. Uzama from 4 yards out. And the Jets' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. Zerline good with a PAT. And that makes it a 21-10 game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They'll look to make some inroads here, trailing 21-10 as they come up on a first and 10. They take a shot downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete.
I'm looking at this one with my defensive eyeglasses on because you remember the old days when a tight end saw a linebacker covering him and thought he had a mismatch? But the way they can run nowadays, not necessarily so. They gave it a shot downfield. That one incomplete.
Hey, come on.
Back to the air on second. It's Garoppolo. He's got a man complete. 20. Touchdown, 49ers. Debo Samuel, 75 yards. And the Niners are able to strike quickly here as they are in for 6. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. Not much leg here. Fields this at the 24-yard line. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And right now, we've got a little bit of an offensive masterpiece going on. Both sides moving the football, scoring points. It's almost like somebody put the defense on rookie mode in this one. I mean, we haven't even left the first half, Charles, and we're certainly on pace for a shootout.
An excellent start for both offenses. The fans have to be enjoying this to see all these points go up on the board. As a former defender, you know I'm not enjoying this at all. But right now, both these teams just trading haymakers. Let's see if anyone slips up first. Can anyone counter with a nice little jab and get things going in their direction?
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go three and out here and give the football right back, because your friend, Old Momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got the battle on your hands.
Try to lay one up deep. This is intercepted. And the 49ers are going to take over once again at their own 37-yard line.
And I think this is a situation where a quarterback coach in the sideline is going to talk to a signal caller and say, listen, it's third and long, and it's still early in the game. Let's not force things here. If we don't feel good about it, let's just check something down and pump the football.
And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. An ideal beginning of the drive there as they get 20 and a first down.
A big hole there. How about him handling the point of attack? Just positioning himself so that run could go right off of his backside and deep into the secondary.
On play action, it's Garoppolo. He'll fire this deep for Ayuk. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Bryce Hall, and the Jets are going to have the football at their own one-yard line.
And that's now the second time he's picked off a pass here in the first half alone. Again, another great read defensively, and you just see him get in the right position to make the play and get his guys the football back.
And he's down into the red zone at the 15 after a gain of 15. First and 10. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. On first down. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down.
Good defensive call right there, because they had someone shadowing him along his entire route, and he was right there ready to provide a hit that prevents him from making another catch to his big start.
Wilson's throw here going to be caught by Wilson. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. Out of the gun, here's Wilson. This pass out wide to Hall. And he's going to get the first down as he covers up after a pretty good shot there. So first and 10 now from the 30. To throw is Wilson. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away.
Well, they've been back on their heels a little bit here on this drive, but a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Now they have to gear up, try and get two more stops, and escape this drive.
Ball on the 30 as they come up second and 10. To throw again is Wilson. And for the third time here this half, it's intercepted. And the Niners are going to take possession of the football. Three first-half interceptions now, and Charles, you'd have to think a fair amount of concern is developing over there on that sideline.
And there should be, because essentially he's been a little loose and possibly reckless with the football here in the first half. Now, maybe it's not all on him, but still, three interceptions, that puts the entire team in jeopardy. So the play caller from here on out, got to design some throws for him that he can complete
keep it away from the defense, and try and get him back on track.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Now a play fake. Garoppolo. He's going to let this go. Back to the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted. Sauce Gardner picks it off. And the Jets are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. Just inside of a minute left, Charles. They got a pretty long field ahead of them. I'm curious to see how they play this, but you would think definitely enough time to at least try to get three out of this.
Yeah, you want to move with a nice sense of pace. You want to up the tempo a little bit, but you have to do it with some poise as well. You don't want to go so fast that you hurry yourself into mistakes. There's enough time to put points on the board if they do it right.
And even though they have the lead, you know that they would love to extend this lead before heading to the locker room. Take it in for a Jets touchdown. Breece Hall, 70 yards. And the Jets will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. And with that carry, he's already over 100 yards here in the first half.
And partner, you know exactly what he's saying to his teammates right now, right? Especially to the play caller.
Give me the ball.
Again, and again, and again. It's not that heavy, sir. I'll take it.
Zerline connects on the extra point, and that pushes the lead up to 11. The Jets kick team out now to boot this one away. Taken at the goal line. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And with him down two scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. He's got a man complete. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Looking to throw, Garoppolo. And hauled in by Croft. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line.
24 yards to gain there. Another first down as well.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there. And they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Inside the red zone, it's Garoppolo. Over the middle, and he's got Gray. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. Now another timeout called for by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. So three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time. They'll try to run with McCaffrey. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. And offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the second quarter.
This is a critical sequence here for this offense. Things really haven't gone their way so far. This could be their chance to get back into it, but they've got to find a way to punch this ball in.
They've been in the red zone 3 times in this game and have not scored a single point. Can they break through here on second and goal? Garoppolo, a final shot here before half. That's caught by Deebo Samuel. Touchdown, San Francisco. A great play there in the final seconds of the first half. And the 49ers are able to cut into this lead in the final seconds of the first half. So barring a touchback, this likely the final act of the half as the kick is away. Short, short kick. One of the up middle take it now.
Final play of the half, it's Wilson. He's going to look deep for more. And that's caught inside the 30. And they're going to move it down inside the 25. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And how about this right out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. It's been a shootout so far. We'll see which defense can make the adjustments as we get back underway in the second half. And he's out of bounds as he gets this down to the 45. A gutsy call there. He exits the locker room with a lead. Tried the onside kick. It didn't work.
And you just wonder what the gain was there. They're already in the lead. They were in control of the game. They may have given momentum now to their opponent and maybe kickstarted things going in the opposite direction.
55. Garoppolo now. First down throw. He'll get this underneath to McCaffrey. And he's going to be marked down just inside the 35.
Caught that look from you there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that. Just his first catch. I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
They fake the give. Now Garoppolo looks to throw. Taking a shot for Samuel. And it's complete. In the end zone, touchdown 49ers. Debo Samuel, 34 yards. And the 49ers have retaken a third quarter lead. Gold with the extra point, and that gives him a 3-point lead. Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. And not much on this one. Takes it from the 21. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape up past the 30. We couldn't ask for much more to this point in the second half. A gorgeous day, one score game. First and 10 here. Now Hall to start the drive. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. 153 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
And he continues to pile up the yardage. That puts him over a buck 50 now. And this defense has really had its problems trying to keep him contained.
First down, right back to Hall. And they're going to stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. Second and 10. That time they're able to bottle him up, but he's having a really nice game.
I agree with that. Let's just go big picture, right? Every back that's in the Hall of Fame had carries where they didn't gain yardage or they lost yardage. But you stick with them, don't you? When they're having a good game, keep feeding them.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
He did a fine job there not hitting it before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. Wilson and Moore there for a Jets first. Back to throw. Wilson eluding the pressure right. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down.
You know what I like about that play? He didn't try to do too much on first down. He took what the defense gave him, put together a solid game to bring up second and manageable. Now they have a couple of plays to pick up just a few yards and a new set of downs.
And he is out of bounds inside the 30. That one, a first down pickup of 8. Looked like a pretty good, safe play right there. No, he's had trouble with the interceptions in this game there. Hits his guy out in the flat.
Yeah, so many times we hear quarterbacks and offensive coordinators talk about
In your progressions, you're either throwing the touchdown or you're throwing the check down. But earlier in the game, it was touchdown or interception. Now he got to the check down, a nice safe throw and a good one.
They'll run with Hall. And he'll be stopped just outside the five at the six. Only a yard that time, second and goal.
The yards may start getting a little tougher to come by down here near the goal line. That's good work defensively there on first down, holding them to a short gain.
Second down and goal. Wilson, that's to Davis, he's got it. Touchdown, New York. Corey Davis with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Jets have taken the lead here this third quarter. Zuerlein good with a PAT. And that will make this a four-point game. The Jets kick team out now to boot this one away. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback. Set to get this drive underway. And the points, they have come fast and furious in this quarter.
You really don't want to be on the defensive side of the ball right now, do you? Because you're either thinking...
Now Garoppolo lost the football, and it's scooped up by the Jets. And his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line.
Maybe some indecision there on what looked to be an RPO. He wound up keeping it, but that defense right on him to strip it away.
And typically when we see that type of indecision on an RPO, that means it's well defended. He had nowhere to go with it, and that allowed the defense to get to it and knock it free and make it a turnover.
A throw left side to start out. That's complete. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. That'll give him eight that time, and it'll be second in a couple.
Such a tough position to defend near the line, even when you add a second defender, but the big man shrugged off the extra body and made the play call a success.
On second down, a run with Hall, and he struggles to get a yard here, maybe a yard, down to the 31. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we've played three quarters. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Jets on third down. They've converted three out of five thus far. Here it's third and two. They'll run with Hall. There's the stiff arm. And he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line.
162 yards rushing for him now as his sensational afternoon continues. It carries like that. That's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep the ball, keep their offense on the sidelines, and let's close this one out.
They'll get this down to the 21, just on the edge of the red zone.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
Ready,
The last run got three. Now here's second and seven. Now Wilson. Rush coming, and he's taken down. Tarvarius Moore just would not be denied. That's a loss of seven. Well, a free safety blitz, that can be a gamble, but it proves fruitful there.
Yeah, you're exactly right about the gamble, because oftentimes the free safety is the last line of defense against a long pass. And when he comes at the quarterback, he better get home.
And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked by Tarvarius Moore. He's at the 40, the 20, and into the end zone. A pick six for the 49er D as they score a touchdown. This game, it's been defensively oriented on both sides, so I guess it stands to reason that the play of the game comes on defense.
Well, it's my kind of game. You know that.
That's
anytime
right.
We have
that's
a defensive
right.
battle, but that, as you said, it stands to reason that's the way the game tilted. Someone had to make a big play, and the way the defenses were dominating, that's exactly what we got.
Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that gives him a three-point lead. Shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Not much leg here. Fields this at the 24-yard line. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And they have to try and move past that pick six, because now they're dealing with a fourth quarter deficit. And they need this drive to end in points. And they're going to get this up to midfield.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus. And indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
First and 10, it's Hall. Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately, he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine. Hall again on second down. And he'll get this down only to about the 46. Only gets 3 yards there on the heels of the one-yard pickup. Sets up third and six. They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. Wilson. He finds his man complete. It's Wilson. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Wilson to Wilson there. Zach to Garrett for a Jet first down.
Heady on that one, huh? Getting out of bounds before the two-minute warning to get an extra timeout, extra opportunity to move the ball downfield. Very smart football.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. He dumps this one off here to Hall. And he'll have a gain of three to the 33. 3 points separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth. Back to the ground with Hall. A one-yard gain there following the three-yard pickup on first down. A field goal try would be almost 50 yards from this spot, so what can they do to get closer now on third down? And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers' 20-yard line. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. They'll give to Hall. And they'll get to him just inside the 15. Even after the strong run we just saw, they're able to corral him quickly defensively. So they'll come up after the gain of seven on a second and three. Now Wilson. Throw left side complete. That's Wilson. And the Jets are going to have a first and goal as the tackle is made at about the five.
Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Only way to get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown. And that's what they're gunning for on first and goal.
Straight ahead is Hall.
And he's going to press this one forward as they stop it right around the one. Give him four on the carry there. It's second and goal. One more time with Hall. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow, wow.
Now Zerline on and the extra point. And that will make this a four-point game. The Jets kick team out now to boot this one away.
Taken at the 15, a short kick. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive.
Charles, you got to think the number one goal here is ball security. Remember, last drive, they coughed it up. Then they allowed the touchdown, and now they're trailing on the scoreboard.
Boy, the way you described it makes me think that that one actually hurt him three times.
He's got a man complete. They'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially. Here we go. To throw is Garoppolo. Out to his left. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. Two chunk plays in a row. The last one was over 20 yards, and so is this one. Back to throw, Garoppolo. Going to throw deep for the end zone. And incomplete on the deep ball. These are the spots, this stage of the game, where it pays to have speed on the perimeter, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and in the second quarter, he may very well have run by him, but in this situation, I know as a defender, I'm loosening up a couple of extra steps that allowed him to run with him stride for stride.
And he's got it! It's caught for a touchdown! And they have taken the lead here in the final seconds.
Charles, that drive was perfect, methodical, executed so well, and they grabbed that lead with almost no time left for a last gasp from the other side.
No way you could have drawn up a better final drive, because not only did they keep their eyes on the end zone, they made sure they bled the clock out as well and denied their opponent a chance to respond. That's just terrific situational football to end this one.
Not much leg here. Fields this at the 24-yard line. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. The football changing hands here as this offense takes a field. Charles, they'd be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for six.
And they're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game plan, I doubt it'll just be a carbon copy of the last drive, because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook. They want to use that confidence to its advantage while also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
And the tight end goes in motion left. Throwing now is Wilson. That is caught. It's Uzomah.
And they're going to get this down inside the 20.
And oh, the stadium clock says zero, but the one on your screen is the one that matters. And the officials say yes, it's a timeout with 1 second left to go and a field goal try forthcoming to potentially send us to overtime. And the 10-year vet knocks it through the goalpost, and this game is tied. So it's the 49ers who will get the football first with a chance to win it here in overtime. And they'll let that one go as it skips through the back of the end zone for a touchback.
Here we go.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. All set up for them right now, Charles. Opening possession of overtime, they've got the football. They also obviously have this home crowd behind them in a big way.
They get that extra energy from them, but they've got to be careful not to let that adrenaline get away from them and play too fast or create errors of their own making. Use that energy, embrace it, but make sure they channel it the right way. They've got a chance to go downfield, score a touchdown, and end this game.
Garoppolo, and he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
The defender certainly didn't forget about him leaking out of the backfield. There's a guy ready and waiting to pick him up in coverage, and that throw had no shot.
Hoping to keep this OT drive alive. Now they face a third and two. There's Garoppolo to throw. That's complete left side to Gray. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Now Garoppolo. And this will be caught. Touchdown. They needed overtime to get it done, but put this one in the win column. So the game-winning touchdown came through the air in overtime. Four quarters wasn't enough. We were treated to a really good one, weren't we, Parker?
That we were, and I just love being able to be witness to a game like this all the way through. Who's going to win it? Oh, what? We're getting overtime? Great for us. A lot of tension on the field. Very tough. Not a surprise it ended with a passing touchdown. That's the way we play in the NFL. But the execution was pretty darn good.
And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. And at least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I've never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them want it to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you've met fan bases that wanted that. They weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants a drive to end with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. He'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down.
I did like his decision-making there to make sure they picked up something instead of forcing a throw. Now they've got more manageable play coming up to try and pick up the first down, and don't rule out the possibility that he just keeps it and runs again.
He has a man. It's complete to Wilson. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. They call his number again. It's his sixth catch and a first down. Now it's Wilson. Oh, it's intercepted. That'll seal it.
Picked off by Fred Warner.
And into the end zone. A pick six for the 49ers as they score the touchdown.
Charles, a lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends, and understandably so. Not only did they get the win, but boy, their offense was on fire in this ball game.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars, what's the top gear you can get into. This offense, they certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, the kind of performance that they're going to cherish.